Domnilor și domnilor, am pentru dumneavoastră o surpriză astăzi în cadrul Infomagazin. O să vă prezint un prieten al României, care, din păcate, va pleca în curând din țara noastră, dar încă este ambasadorul statului Palestina la București. A venit ca ambasador, va pleca, așa cum am spus ceva mai devreme, mai mult decât sigur ca prieten. I understood also, before we started our interview, that you also met, you also visited the University Spiru Haret, which is the biggest private university in my country.
There was a meeting and they signed an agreement between the university and the Romanian Arab Cultural Society. It is a young society working for bringing culture near each other, all the Arab culture. We were having, around six ambassadors, Arab ambassadors there, and I was there because I am the dean of the Arab ambassador here in Bucharest till I leave.
Yes.
we met the officials, and in fact we discussed many issues regarding the future cooperation between the university and the Arab countries, and we told them that we are ready to have you in our countries. You decide when you are ready to go there, see our officials and see our universities, because we have also private as well as government university, and we are ready to support you in going and having a good relation, either exchanging the student, exchanging the program, exchanging the professors.
In a few days, unfortunately, you will end your assignment in my country, and I said that I hope that you live as a friend.
I think I'm living more than a friend. I have a good memory out of Romania. I have a good experience. This is, I mentioned it when I met His Excellency the President of Romania 3 days back, and even yesterday I mentioned it to the Foreign Minister, and saying that I consider myself as a second ambassador to Romania wherever I go. We have tour all over Romania, from north, east, west, and south. We went to Danube many times, we went to Constanța and to the mountains also many times. So Romania is a very beautiful place, and really whatever you needed, you can find it in Romania, and this is, we discussed it with the authorities many times, that you are not projecting how much Romania is beautiful outside. There is a big potential for tourism here in Romania, but it's needed a lot of work. It's needed a good infrastructure for tourists, and it's needed propaganda. Not only me, my wife and my family, they are feeling my daughter, she don't want to leave Romania. She said, I want to continue my school here.
That's so beautiful to know.
And when we convince her, no chance to continue her school, so she said, I will leave under one condition, that every vacation I have to come to Romania.